Women and disadvantaged groups are disproportionately affected by climate change, and climate change impacts will only exacerbate these inequalities. One key issue is their lack of access to resources and decision-making process, and the imbalance in gender and power relations. So, given women's significant role in activities that are vital for effective mitigation and adaptation, actions developed without their ownership and support are unlikely to produce the expected impacts. This is why when climate policies, plans, and projects are being developed, it is critical that women and disadvantaged groups are consulted and involved in their implementations. Only then can we achieve a more equitable, sustainable, and climate-compatible development.